Hello. Queen of Lending, dopest channel ever, best April Fool's pranks ever, like in life. She's the dopest. So yeah, she's here again at the OCC counter. And yes, and do you have on all OCC makeup today?
I did have some. It's been a long day though.
Well, your eye makeup still looks pretty dope. So yeah, so everyone follow the Queen of Blending, of course, on Twitter and of course on YouTube if you want to see like the best tutorials, the dopest like eyeshadow looks. She always wears the biggest lashes, the most dramatic, and she's so cute and humble, so definitely follow her channel.
I have all my subscription channel.
So it's not a layer on top of your skin, it's like part of your skin. Then you can take a little bit of the tip of the brush and just go over particular areas just for the coverage. Okay? I'll give you that coverage. So you would see right here, and you just take a little bit of the
Let's see. What's your name? This is Jason, the Mayron guy. He's like finding me a foundation. Let's see how good he is.
Let's see how good he is.
Yeah. Okay. What do you got, Jason? I think it's getting a brush. This better be magic. Okay, so what color is this, Jason?
This is dark 4.
Okay. Are you gonna like put it on my jawline?
Try it on.
Good night. I think they want it.
I think so.
Oh, across the table, first try.
I can't tell, obviously, so
where'd
hopefully this is really my color.
Where'd
or Jason's
go?
In a lot of trouble.
Where'd it go?
Okay, you sent me around a bad email. Yeah, this is alright.
Now we can do it.
A whole bunch though.
I don't know. I'm like, here.
Okay, find me a mirror. Let's check it out.
There we go.
Yeah, I can't see it, so I would assume that that's my color. Ah.
I've only missed once today.
Okay.
I was really in.
Bet 99.
It was really in.
Don't trust anything he said. It's the first time he's ever touched makeup.
Well, look at her makeup. This is pretty dope. What's your name?
My name is Cindy.
This is Cindy from Mayron, and that's pretty freaking awesome.
Thank you.
Lovely.
What about my eyelashes?
I love it. So, Supers, it's officially a wrap. Day 2, I met New York. I had a super duper fun time. I got to meet a lot of you, so that was like super fun. And yeah, and make some friends and some new YouTube subbies and Twitter followers and stuff. So that was awesome. So everyone I met at YouTube that gave me their channel name, if I haven't done so already, because I did follow, subscribe to a bunch of people already. If I haven't, then I will subscribe to you probably today. And leave me a comment or something if there's anybody that I missed, or you were at IMATS and you just want me to check out the channel. Or if you vlogged any at IMATS, please leave your video as a video response. I'd love to check out who you saw, who you met, and what you learned.